Hello everyone, this is Armand Anthony Ace Layese of Toyota Mandaway North, and today, finally, the launching of the Toyota Raize has already come, and today I will do a little walk around of the said unit. If you're one of those people who wants to get a car that's budget friendly and have the features of an SUV, this car will be the best suit for you. So without further ado, I will not hold you long. The Toyota Raize Turbo CVT. Okay, we're at the front already now. So let's check out the engine itself. Okay, let me start by saying ang offered transmission sa kaninga variant in particular is automatic or CVT. Alright, tapos ang ato ang displacement is 998cc. Okay, the engine model in this particular variant is a 1KRVET. Take note, we call this as a Toyota Raize Turbo. So most especially, I just like to highlight nga naka-turbocharged na ni ang iyahang makina. No? 3 cylinders. Ang iyang fuel tank capacity is 36. Alright, tapos gasolina siya. After tackling this, I will present the front side sa Raize for you to specifically see kung sa mga gipangita ninyo. So just let me know, comment down below if you have questions. Right there. Okay, at the front side, I will present to you the Toyota Raize. Alright? I will check every features in nasa tubangan so that you'll know. Alright? So, to start, makita na itong anaatay sequential na turning lights used at the same time para sa hazard lights. Ang ato ang headlamps are already LED na. Naatay line guide yun yung napita. Alright? And fog lamps niya halogen. As you can see, ang design niya is the same as the Toyota Cross. Atong grill is right there. The same sa cross, our emblem. And also lastly, naapod tayo corner sensors for each side, including sa layo. Already with the front part, so let's check out the side ni Toyota Raize Turbo CVT. So right here, as you can see, our rims now is already 17 inches, naka machine cut, naka mags na. And right here ang word na turbo, very specific na turbo type ni siyang klase. At the side, ang iyahang side view mirrors is already piano black with lights para sa hazard and turning lights. At the side, it's already chromed na na klase sa door handles. And ang atuang ground clearance is 200 millimeters. Only, kuan siguro, mga 10 millimeters of difference sa Innova niya. Mga 20 millimeters of difference sa Toyota Rush. Alright? And as you can see, pinaka-first po na among the firsts yun, next to Fortuner, ang atuang body color is duha. Two-tone siya. For this particular one, ang top nga side is an attitude black, sorry, and the lower nga part is white pearl. Alright. So, here, mesmerize the beauty of this car here. Grabe. Grabe ang bilib mga ahinte pagkakita na mo ni ngayon. Now that we're done with the side nga a profile ni Toyota Raize Turbo CVT, I will let you see how beautiful and magnificent the rear end is. Alright, Astria. Anyway, starting from the top, no? We already have a spoiler na naninapita. Nanatay wiper sa layo. Our emblem, as always, will always be magnificent as always. Alright, Ang ato ang rear combination lamps are already LED na. Our wording arrays, manilapita, with backing core, backing camera. Together with it is the backing sensors. Alright? Okay. You might ask, sir, unsaon man siya pag-open? Unsaon man ito pag-hapsize aloyo? So, first of all, let me start lang. Nalantay pislito nga ni siya lalong. Nigpon, inig-release ito. I'll show you asan dapitan si pislito. Anyway, nga ni. Initially, buwanin dapitan nga ni. So, open. ECS 1, 2, 3. Kanisa is for mga ginagmay ng mga kargohonan, like mga unlan, mga gamit sa bata, tissue, etc., etc. And in case nga din ninyo gamiton, pwede rin siya makuha. Alright? I'll show you how. Kanisa is, gamantay ka ng pay-pay na may pusipos. Dali ra kayo. Ato'y buta sa front. Mag-sa half for the meantime. Ang ato ang reserve na tire and rims is right here. As you can see, the same. Naka-mags na. Alright? Okay. Next. Makaingon mo, sir, matay mo rag gamay man kayo ang layo. Do not worry. Kaya ang ato ang second row pwede mapilok para ma-maximize na ito ang space. So, I'll show you how. So, natin makita yung lever yun eh. Pag-ilid, no? Birahon lang na siya. Diretso. The same as the other side. I-show. Here. No? Bira. As you can see, atnig. Lapad. Madyan na siya. So, alright. After this, I'll show you the driver's nga seat. Kung saan nga materials ang ipanggamit sa seat niya, hasta ang feature sa tubangan. Alright? Okay. Let's check out the passenger nga side and driver ha. First of all, I'd like to show how beautiful the keychain is, ang iyahang key fob. Here. No, very fabulous, no? Very nice. And then, as you can see, atong Toyota logo and ang unlock ng feature. Mahibong mo, sir, asan dapita ang parlock? Ani, pislitan lang ninyo ang Toyota nga emblem. Alright? So, when we lock this one, pislitan lang, ma-press naman eh. Alright, so let's see ha, how to open the Toyota Raize Turbo CVT. So, right here, no, as you can see, na kasi sensor, mga linya-linya. So, show them daw. Natin linya nga ni, basta pisliton lang, automatically ma-open siya. One lock siya, so. No? Ato sudlo ng Toyota Raize. Let's go. Here, as you can see, no, very nice, very identical sa atuang Altis nga sakyanan. Ang iyahang front o ang iyahang Toyota Cross, ang steering wheel is very identical niya. So let's open this one, camera, show them how it opens. There, diba? So nice. All right. So, I'll give you a tour after this. So as you can see, nindot kayo siya, no? Ang iyahang seat materials are a combination of a fabric og leather. Tanawang pattern. Nindot kayo. Alright? So let's check out the steering wheel. Yeah. Ang iyahang entertainment system. Very modernized. No? Then let's check out ayang pag-start up. And right here di ay no, the same as the other side na ate mga bottle holders ngan hi. The same po sa other side. Here. And then we start the car by pressing the brake pedals first. No, hold lang. And then we'll see nga musiga ang iyahang start button. So let's press this. Automatically mo start siya. Alright, so new entertainment system, modernized na klase. There, no? And at the top, ato ang rear view mirrors, nasa indicators kinsay gawa ga seat belt niya na para kasabanan. All right? Ang atuang mga sun visors na ni mga suga, the same ang sa atuang passenger seat ato mga misis, ang atuang mga partners, para na kalingawan skillet ba mientras gi drive ta. All right? Atong controls is right here. Centralized ito nan. Ato ang para fan speed, no? The temperature, langan eh. Para sa charging na to, mga charging, no? Tanan-tanan. Tapos ang para sa USB, langan eh. See? There. To steering wheel, naan na yung mga steering wheel controls. Alright? You can answer phone calls, pag-adjust sa atong volume, pag-switch sa channels, tanan-tanan na angana. Kay Toyota tries his best, no, to keep us safe while we're driving. Okay, we check out the front ng passenger seat and drivers, no? Let's check out up with the second row, kay the last video that I told you about was the Hilux Conquest, man. Nadyo na kaingon mo nga, sir, nakalimot yung ka sa low user ang second row kung sa kaluag. Atong tanawon ha, ang hinapita. Here, ang seat material is the same, a combination of fabric and leather sa iyang second row. So, kita na itong hindi. Very luag siya, no? Akong height is 5'7", ha? Luag-luag ni siya. So, the same as the other side. Thank you! Thank you for taking time on viewing my video sa YouTube, no? If you have friends nga ganahan makita sa Raize, just kaning send a link of my channel lang and you'll find every variants nga mabuhatan ako for this particular nga model, the Toyota Raize. Okay. So if you have questions, if you have any inquiries in mind, just let me know. The contact details will be under here sa kong video and also at my description box, no? And this is Armand Anthony Layese again of Toyota Mandawi North. Thank you. Salamat and see you pohon kung mag-release ay natin.